dated that bitch when she like a clutch, man. It's just the way you like it, huh? It's so good, he just wishing he could bite it. My makeup came out kind of crazy today, guys. I'm just getting ready to go to the gym. I need to get one more day to skinny, get some of this fat off. I don't want to be fat, and I want to live by the beach so I could jog on the beach and just chill. I want to live in Laguna Niguel or Carmel, California, or San Diego, where I was born. There she goes. She likes barking. My makeup looks like crap today, but I'm trying to match my work shirt because my work shirt is blue. I'm working at this apartment complex. It's chill there. I like it. Gotta do a graveyard. It's really chill. My job is chill. I can't complain. I just gotta work on my body and get this down. Bitch from the south. From the south. I'm from SoCal. Hopefully I could get my fat booty in shape, get my tummy down, get all this down. It's just gonna take consistency, like always, but I usually break even, but I had gained weight from COVID, so now I gotta really work on it. Yep. Like, share, subscribe. Thank you for joining my channel. I just have to hit the gym. I've been like in a rut, but it's okay. I'll get out because I think that it's just I miss my kids a lot, and I want to spend more time with Jessica, but she's busy, so I don't bother her. I bother her, but she doesn't like it, so I left her alone. So it's fine. She told me I should have stayed in Texas, and I was like, yeah, maybe I should have, but I came out here to see them, and then they were too busy for me, but it's okay. I got to see them, but it wasn't like I had planned, but it all worked out, and I'm still stuck here, but someday I hope to have a beach house where I could just chill. Have a blessed day, everyone.